All right, it wasn't 7 days, it was 10. You got him, Rachel. So how will Trump ever recover? Better yet, how does anyone trust the outright conspiracy theorists, that whole network full of lies, conspiracy theories? How? I don't know. I've never seen one person get this much wrong over the span of 4 years and never gets called out. She does a disservice to her viewers. But there's someone at MSDNC who might even be worse.